Almighty Zeus, please, hear me and answer my prayer. I need to know, who am I? Where do I belong?
My boy, my little Hercules.
Hold on, kiddo, what's your hurry? After all these years, is this the kind of hello you give your father?
Father?
Didn't know you had a famous father, did you? Surprise! Look how you've grown. Why, you've got your mother's beautiful eyes and my strong chin.
I don't understand. If you're my father, that would make me a
god.
A god? A god?
Hey, you wanted answers, and by thunder, you're old enough now to know the truth.
But why did you leave me on Earth? Didn't you want me?
Of course we did. Your mother and I loved you with all our hearts. Someone stole you from us and turned you mortal. And only gods can live on Mount Olympus.
And you can't do a thing?
I can't, Hercules, but you can.
Really? What? I'll do anything.
Hercules, if you can prove yourself a true hero on Earth, your godhood will be restored.
A true hero? Great. Exactly how do you become a true hero?
First, you must seek out Philoctetes, the trainer of heroes.
Seek out Philoctetes. Right. Whoa!
Whoa! Hold your horses!
Which reminds me...
You probably don't remember Pegasus, but you two go way back, son.
Oh, Pegasus!
He's a magnificent horse with the brain of a bird.
Huh? I'll find Philoctetes, become a true hero!
That's the spirit!
I won't let you down, father!
Good luck, son.
I will beat the odds. I can go the distance. I will face the world. Fearless, proud, and strong. I will please the gods. I can go the distance till I find my hero's welcome right. Well,